Hey guys, do you enjoy fishing in the winter time as much as I do? Fly fishing specifically? Well, what do you do when ice builds up in your guides? The thing that you do not want to do is you don't want to break them out with your fingers, because if you break them out with your fingers, you're likely going to bend a guide or even potentially break one. So right now, you can see there's a lot of ice right around. It's winter, it's cold. The air temperature is far cooler than the water temperature. So each time you start getting some buildup on your rod, just dip your rod in the water for maybe 20 seconds, 30 seconds, lift back up, and voila, no more ice on the guides, and you're not bending guides or destroying your rod. So there is your winter fly fishing tip of the day. All right, everybody, let's go catch a fish. Fish on.